Hey guys, so this is the next day after the Aura Cafe ride. We had three bikes for this ride. The 650 versus my friend's Apache RTR 164V and my RS 200. The versus obviously being the most powerful of the lot, you know, twin cylinder, has a lot of horsepower, you know, can cruise at very high speeds. But thanks to the rider, Mandar, he maintained about 100-120, which was, you know, I could maintain that speed definitely. That was, you know, a maintainable speed for me, at least on the RS200. But the Apache guy was really had to really gun it. But everyone could keep up. It was a great learning experience because of that. Because of, you know, no one's overspeeding and just going ahead. No one's too slow to not, who's not able to keep up. So it was a great learning experience because of that. The guy on the 650, he had a lot of experience riding. He has, I think, 4 bikes and a lot of experience riding. Whereas the guy on the Apache, he's just bought his bike last month, and this was his first ride, so varied experience. And I've been riding for 6 years, but obviously I've not done very long distance riding. I've done mostly intercity, so there was a lot to learn. I won't speak too much. You can watch the cinematic vlog.
This is why you need Himalayan or Duke 250 Adventure, Duke 390 Adventure. This place, yeah. You go for there. There is a place there.